I am very happy to be here, and it's been an honor to, you know, to be part of this great family. So I'm very happy, and I'm looking forward to meet my teammates, defense, and the whole club. Yeah, and I can't wait to get started. It's like the biggest step of my career, and I choose Sampdoria because of the you know, the way the club approached me. It was very good, and I had a very good discussion, you know, with the technical director, the coach, you know, and the project and the plan. It was fantastic. I cannot wait, you know, to get the signature, you know. So it's like a privilege for me, you know, to be part of this great family, and I'm really happy that I make this choice to come here. I know that Sampdoria is a club, I mean, with a great history, and they had a lot of great players, you know, and then they won the title. But it was many years ago, but they won the title, and they have a great history. They produce a lot of players, and players like Mancini, I read something about him and what he did for the club. That was really great, and they produce a lot of young talents. Recently, I would say Skriniar, you know. So because of all those feelings and the history of the club, I decided that, you know, this is the club of my choice. Yeah, and I'm really happy. I'm a player with a great character, you know, and I focus, you know, on my job as a defender, and to help the team and be a leader in the team. I think that's my main character, to be a leader and try to help the team as much as I can, because as a defender, if they pass you, it's always a goal. So I think it's the best thing, you know, like to be a defender and try to help the team and be a leader. I think that's my main character, you know, to be a leader and try to help the team get a lot of clean sheets. That's my task, you know. I choose 15 because it's my lucky number. I've started playing with 15 since I was a little kid. So, you know, every club I played, I wear 15. So I think it's my lucky number, and I think, you know, everywhere I go, I will wear 15 because it's my lucky number, and I love it. So I think it's part of me and my history. The coach, I had a very wonderful conversation with him, and he told me his plans with me, and what he can help me achieve in the future, and what the potential he sees in me. So with that conversation, it even motivates me to come here, you know, because I'm willing to learn every day. And I think with him, I can grow even, you know, stronger. I can be more mature with him. So him producing young talents to be like big players in the past, you know, also motivates me to be here, and I'm really looking forward to work with him, so to grow and to be a better player in the future. Every other player, my goal is to help the team and reach to the maximum heights in the league, and try to win a cup as well, you know, and make the fans happy, and to grow as a player. You know, I think that's my main goal, to help the team and become better and better, and try to win trophies, you know, and to grow as a player. Yeah, because I have a big room to improve myself and to grow better. The president, yeah, he did everything he could to bring me here. So of course I will say big thanks to him, and the technical director as well, whom I had a long conversation before I come here, and also the coach, and everybody involved in this deal. So I'm very happy and looking forward to start this chapter with Sampdoria. I've heard a lot of things about the fans, how passionate they are. So I'm also a person that's really passionate, you know, so I can't wait to meet them and, you know, celebrate a lot of victory with them. What I want to say is that they don't know me, but time will come. I think we're gonna be very strong together, and I can't wait to see them, cheer with them, you know, to be happy together. Yeah, and I can't wait to meet them. Ciao a tutti, forza Sampdoria!